Hey everybody, it is Little Miss Toy Connoisseur here, and I'm going to be reviewing two Pop Funko figures. They are both Elsa figures. There are a lot of Frozen Pop Funko figurines because, well, Frozen is popular and there's a lot of different ones that they can do. There's a bunch of different characters and different outfits, which is really cool. I am a huge Elsa fan. I love Elsa and I really like both of these. I'm going to start with the coronation one. So here's Elsa in her coronation outfit. She's got the crown. In each hand she's holding an item. One hand she's got the little orb. The other hand she has the scepter, and she's wearing her coronation dress complete with the cape. The cape also offers extra support when you're standing her up. In the back you can see that her hair is tied up just like it was in the movie, and if you look closely you can also see she's wearing eyeshadow. I really like this one. I actually prefer Elsa's coronation outfit to her Ice Queen outfit. So I was really glad when I found this and was able to get it for myself. And I actually never really wanted to own this one because I prefer the other outfit, but I actually got this from a friend. Well, I can't say I'm not happy to have it in my collection. I just love Elsa, so having a bunch of Elsa stuff is cool. So even though I never really wanted it, it's really cool to own it. For some reason, the skin on this Elsa is darker. I'm not really sure why this is. It's kind of weird because it's the same character. Her hair is the wild freestyle with her the bangs are, they're just going all over her hair. If you turn around, she's got her braid. Obviously, it's just a braid down the back because it would be really hard to do it over her shoulder. She's also got the snowflakes that go down her braid, just like she does in the movie. She's also got the purple eyeshadow on here as well. She's got a snowflake in her hand, which is really cute. And then she's got on her dress, her ice dress. She's got one foot that's kind of stuffed out here so you can see her shoe. And I don't know if you can really tell in this video, but her chest piece here does sparkle, which is really neat. And then the back, you can see her cape that sparkles as well. This cape actually kind of also provides support, and it's not as much as the other one, but it does offer some support. If you are a Frozen fan, I would definitely recommend these two. I really like both of them. They're really well made and they're super cute, and there's a lot of detail on the coronation dress. And if you like Elsa, I would say that these are a must for your Pop Funko collection. You can no doubt find these on Amazon and eBay, and you can probably still find Frozen figurines anywhere that sells Pop Funko figurines. Thanks everybody for watching, and I will see you in my next review. Let me know what you thought of this review, and let me know what you think of these two Pop Funko figurines. Bye everybody!